What's up, Riptide Nation? This is Reed Spinrath, first baseman, going to TCU next year. We just wanted to give you a little day in the life and what we do inside and out of being a Riptide baseball player. So right now, it's travel day, so come with me.
Hey guys, it's Dwight Allen here. I'm a freshman outfielder from the University of Georgia. I am pulling into the airport with my brother Nick, my mom Shelly, and my dad Dwight. Looking forward to a good summer. Can't wait to get to Irvine.
What's up guys? We're in Junction, Texas right now. It's about 3 hours on our trip, our first stop. We've still got about 10, 11 hours left, so too long. What's up guys, last update of the night for the first night. We just got into Phoenix, Arizona. We're gonna spend the night here, and tomorrow we have a 5-hour drive and we'll officially make it to Orange County. So see y'all guys then. Good morning guys. We are here, day two. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. We're in Phoenix right now. We're just exploring a little bit. As you can see, we're at Chase Field right now. But we have about a 6-hour drive left to get to Orange County. It's been long, but we're almost there. We're at the end stretch, so come on, let's get it. Quick update, we just got into California. We're about 2 hours into our trip. We got 3 more hours left. And then we'll be there finally, so come on. All right guys, we finally made it. We're in Orange County now. After 2 days, 21 hours of driving, we finally made it. Now it's time for the fun part. We get to play some baseball and live our 2 months here in California. So stay tuned.
All right, first day out here in California. We're about to go try a little In-N-Out. It's looking pretty beautiful. Pretty good day out here.
What's up guys, it's an off day. Our first one, I guess, of the summer. We're at, what is it, Huntington Beach?
Yeah.
We're at Huntington Beach right now. Just walking around, about to go in the pier, just hanging out, chilling. So.
Let's do it. All right, day one still. We just got to the Irvine Spectrum Center. You can see we got a big wheel here. But it's pretty neat, so we're gonna check it out a little bit and kind of just keep walking around and see what it's about.
What's up, guys? Me and Dwight here, first day, had our first practice. We're over here.
Okay, but
We threw some pins, had some infield pop-ups, grounders, all of it, then took BP. Just finished at our amazing field right here.
Yes, sir.
We got our jerseys and everything, and we're ready for tomorrow, so.
Yes, sir, ready to go. Ready for a good little week. Love the team, love the guys. It's gonna be a great summer, and just the first day, so.
Oh, yeah, love you, baby. Come on.
Canes has been missed, man. It's been about a week. I haven't had any canes.
About a week.
I want to smack on some canes. Stay tuned. First game day with the Riptide. Playing the San Diego Wave at 6 o'clock. So it's about 2 o'clock. Headed to the field. About to take some backs and get ready for today's game. So stay tuned. Let's get it, baby. Yes, sir.
Great time, great fans, great experience. Our team, we're bonding, we're getting together. It's gonna be a great summer.
Absolutely. 13-0 dub, can't really ask for anything more. Love the guys, love the team. Atmosphere was amazing, so we'll keep it going.
We'll see you next time.
Yes, sir.
On our trip to Alaska.
Let's do it.
See you then.
Yes, sir. What's up, Riptide Nation? If you liked the video you just saw, hit that like and subscribe button right now.
And if you liked it, ring that bell as well. Put a little comments down below, and let's make some shake.
Let's get it.
Boom.